Aloha, ladies and gentlemen. After this epic music here for the new Revenant, I will show you how strong this can be with the new dot effect weapons against other robots. But before we start here, it would be nice if you like my videos. Give a thumb up to this video, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to hit the notification bell, then you never will miss any of my videos. I plan some other videos with other guns and other pilots here for this one. But before I show you the skills of the pilot and which pilot I use here, an example how strong this one can be. I'm now half my HP. And now two really strong robots, Vox Clan here in front of me, are against me, and look to my health bar. How great. Yeah, I stay here to hold the beacon. From the first game I played with the new robot, I love him really much. So here it is, Revenant with Bane and Toxin, 2x overdrive unit, 1x nuclear amplifier, and I used for this Midea because of the 15% more damage with dot weapons, mechanic, foolhardy, armor expert, tough guy, revenant, and traditional list, and element guardian. So yeah, two skills will follow here, and the two one who needs here are that the revenant is faster and that the shield is much stronger. And here a short gameplay with the revenant. You can see the robot isn't fast here, but in this position I'm really good. The first robot I didn't use, or I don't use the last stand here. I got the tip from my teammate Mules, because I never played a tank before, and he said with this tank you don't need a last stand, he's strong enough for that. So yeah, I decided to do at first the two overdrive units on it, but I think maybe I will change this to the plated armor one, or to the balanced unit. Yeah, for me, I thought at first, as I played the new weapon on the test server, I don't want them, or I don't want to use it, but yeah, now in my mind they are much better than the flamethrowers because of the reload time. And yeah, you can see it, it is much faster, the flamethrowers. And the cool thing is it is with dot effect, so I do damage after or while I'm reloading to the enemy, which is really comfortably really nice. Yeah, and here we go. I choose to hold this beacon here and try to get some enemies down. And yeah, you can see it, I'm till now not on my half of HP, which is really really nice. And here I got a big buff on my nuclear amplifier because of the shell. You know that flamethrowers, rocket launchers, and now the new dot weapons increase it really really much, so the damage increase is much faster. Like you see, I'm now on 72. Let's wait and try to get the beacon back, and then let's push to the enemy. So yeah, to the lucky winners who win one of the 1000 giveaway ones, some of my subscribers did too. Definitely, if you want, or if you have the one, and if you have some weapons for this nice new robot, try it out. Today I showed you Meteor, but two pilots will follow on the next videos for the Revenant here. I will show you my setup and how good it worked then. And yeah, my first mine here with Medea. It is a really nice pilot for a really nice robot. And yeah, if you have the new weapons or if you are going to get them, then it is definitely a must-have build. And you can see it is a Fenrir, and yeah, look how fast he goes down. And in the end, all I have to say is, yeah, this is definitely a really great build, but let's wait for the others. Thank you for watching my video. Thanks for your immense backup. Have a great day. And don't please forget to hit the notification bell, then you never will miss any of my videos. Like this video and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye everyone and good luck.